3.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Blue to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded A+. Hey, hon.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon.
More
don't
the
you
same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
This week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. It also appears our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes
I'm
to
so
you
proud
every
of
day.
Her. Good old USA.
Come on, just answer the door and he'll go away.
War never changes. Got that right.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless joy.
No, he's not gonna give up.
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be. Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Honey. Do you mind getting the door?
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
Many have wondered if the good old US of A hasn't finally entered into a fight. It just can't win. And now for a brief look at the local weather. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures continue with a high of 56.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling. Are you feeling...
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission, it's our passion. Not going to take too much of your time.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Sir, if I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
Codsworth.
Sir, I do so enjoy serving this family. Thank you again for allowing me to take care of you all.
Turning to economic news of the day, Vault Tech stock continues to rise as tensions with China reach an all-time high. With the world poised on the brink of war, Vault Tech is reporting a record number of reservations and vaults around the country. Vault Tech announced a continuation of the popular Welcome Home promotion. Their four openings are still available in area vaults 81, 111, and 114. Since debuting Vault 76 last year, in honor of America's terse centenary, Vault Tech continues to expand with plans for well over 100 vaults around the country.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Should get this signed next time we're at the park. Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what exactly?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's
what's going on?
Codsworth.
Confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Hey. Just help me pack it up! watch that!
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am. And God help us all.
Head to the elevator.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Sir, we need to send you down to the vault. Step on the platform. Step on the platform in the center.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God!
Hey there.
That was a nuke.
We did it.
A goddamn nuke.
We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future.
Up the stairs.
Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Just head up the stairs. We'll take care of everything.
Later.
No,
we don't.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Female and infant.
This one's good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat.
A little high.
This way, please.
Okay. Those are good.
Welcome.
Hey.
Just this way. Just step over to the table. Right over there, please.
Good.
Over there. Take a seat.
Thanks.
Yeah.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
It's gone. Our home.
Hey there.
Everything we
have. Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. None of the others aren't great, mind you. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just checking everyone off the list.
Just all the medical items we have to get through first.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse me.
Just this way. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Just step into the chamber.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Take your time.
Daddy's right here.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Hey.
Oh, close call, huh?
And to think, I thought building the vault in the neighborhood was a bad idea.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals, normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the one. Here. Open it.
must vacate immediately.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Why would Voltaire do this?
Cryopod manual release.
Can't be the only one left. Hello? Anyone?
Cryopod manual release override.
They're all dead.
God.
Why? Why'd they do this? Giant roaches? What the hell?
Terminal's got this locked. Terminal only. Terminal's got this locked. Terminal should open this. Gotta find the terminal. Terminal somewhere. Terminal only. Terminal's got this locked. Terminal somewhere. Nice. Coming back later for you. Terminal's got this locked. Thank you.
maintenance representative for service.
Why? Why'd they do this?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Why'd they do this? Find the terminal. Terminal should open this.
happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Thank you. That's what's going on.
Close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
New
here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Sounds good. What's a tato? Short for potato.
Plus potatoes, mute fruit, taberries. Things change to survive nuclear fallout.
How is the trade with Diamond City?
Good. When my husband actually gets around to doing it. That is, if no... Why do you think I'm selling ammo and meds? You can't protect yourself?
Can't say I've been to Diamond City yet.
Biggest city in the Commonwealth. Anything you need, anything you want to know, that's the place to start.
I don't think so.
Great. Maybe next time you can get right to the point instead of wasting my time.
Thank you.
go.
Die!
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
This has been... This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Kill me. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Help! They're gonna kill me. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Help! They're gonna kill me. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Help! They're gonna kill me.
If I only had a bobby pin.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help!
Come on now, rookie! What you want.
You can't see!
Oh.
What just happened?
What just happened?